You back already?
Thank you.
This is the place. So many people, though. Spider-Sense, do your thing.
Man, how are you? Big time.
Don't thank me. Thank Mr. Cage.
John, Spidey.
Hey, it's what heroes do, am I right?
Hey, if you're up for it, why not use that Spidey sense to find more of these gangsters out on the street? Take them out before they cause any trouble.
Sure thing.
Thank you. way to expand your mind, Spidey.
It has saved me countless times in the past.
We're watching you fight. You got to...
Wait a sec. You said before that I had unique skills.
I mean, you're going toe-to-toe with everybody. With your speed, you should be coming in quick and getting out.
How do you mean?
I can train you if you're willing to learn.
All right, let's do it.
Okay, little dude, wait here. Now come at me from there, hard as you can. Go for it!
That's all right. It's a little bit early.
Ready? Go!
Good. Wait a little bit before attack.
Ah! Can't do this!
Come on now! Don't quit on me! Try again! Focus! Go for it!
That was close. Try again a little bit later.
Ready? Go!
Good. Wait a little bit before attack.
Go for it!
That was close. Try again a little bit later.
Ready? Go!
That's all right. It's a little bit early.
Go for it!
Wait a little bit before attack.
Go for it! Good, just like that. Ready? Go!
Good one.
Okay, we're doing a little late. Go for it!
Almost. Just a little bit late.
Ready? Go!
That's all right. It's a little bit early.
Go for it!
Nice, Spider-Man!
Ready? Go!
Okay, we're doing a little late.
Go for it!
That was close. Try again a little bit later.
Ready? Go!
Good try. Too late though.
Go for it!
Good. Wait a little bit before attack.
Ready? Go!
That was close. Try again a little bit later.
Go for it!
That's all right. It's a little bit early.
Ready? Go!
That was close. Try again a little bit later.
Go for it!
Okay, we're doing a little late.
Ready? Go!
That's all right. It's a little bit early.
Go for it!
Good. Wait a little bit before attack.
Ready? Go!
You got some moves, I get that. I'm not gonna hold back anymore, though. Let's go.
Go for it!
Okay, you're doing good against me. Now go out and show me what you got. Come back when you master this. I'll teach you some more.
Thank you.
You back already?
Tell me about these thugs. What'd you have in mind?
It's simple. Every time you take one of these dudes down, that's one less guy making trouble for everyone.
Okay, you got it. Luke, you've been at this for a while now, trying to get these gangs to calm down, I mean.
It's an ongoing job, Spidey. I had a piece working, and someone decided they were disrespected, and now they're trying to get revenge.
It's just stupid.
That's life, man.
I grew up in a nice, quiet corner of Queens.
So you have no idea what I'm talking about?
That's one way of saying it. Sure.
These kids think they haven't got any currency beyond respect. They don't see any way out, and no future beyond what they can carve out for themselves.
And their solution is to turn the city into a war zone?
They don't think beyond today. That's why I'm out here, to show them there's another way. There's a future.
Well, I've got your back, man. I want to help any way I can.
There's some guys out here that need to get got. Knock some heads together, yeah? But most are just guys who've fallen in with the wrong crowd. And they just need to hear some kind words. Spidey, this gang war's putting innocent lives in danger.
I know. These guys shoot first and aim later.
They need to get the innocent bystanders out of the crossfire.
Will do. It is sort of my trademark.
It is also sort of weird, but it's worked.
Thanks, I think.
Y'all ready for some more?
Bring it on!
Every door on the street, intimidate the good folks that live there into paying protection money.
That's just mean.
But you could use your speed to hit one after another, jumping from one guy to the next.
I'll give it a try.
You start right here with these fools. Hit them in the chain of those web attacks. Another group for you.
Show me where.
And this is a bigger group. Remember to keep your momentum up. Keep moving.
Well, I'll momentum them right into next week.
Thank you. all this pressure on the gangs, maybe the good folks around here can take back the streets.
We need a more permanent solution. All we've done is push them out for a day.
Too true. We need a deal. We need to parlay with the leaders.
How are we gonna pull that off without them killing each other?
These guys' lives revolve around reputations and who did what to whom or for whom. Simple. Do them a favor.
You're kidding, right? These guys are like public enemy number one and two.
The Park Avenues are gonna try and take out the leader of the Rolling Sevens. Follow the cars on the way to make the hit. Stop them and the Sevens will open.
As long as it's just a favor. I don't want to become an honorary member or new chief thug or anything.
You back already? Good to see you, Spidey.
Of course you have. You're awesome.
Yes, indeed. And you know,
let's find a nice clump of thugs, and I'll give it a shot.
All right. This corner is infamous for gang trouble.
Hey, what do you want me to do?
Gotta run and start the swing, and take them out with one big swinging kick. Now, if they spot you, they're gonna try to run, so be fast. For you, Spidey. Think you can do it again?
But of course.
Good. I have another bunch of hoodlums. Looks like they have a lookout this time. So take them out fast. Swing carefully, and you should be able to take them all out in one shot. Nice move, Spidey.
I always strive for efficiency in my superhero-ness.
Right. Anyway, take out any group of thugs you find in the same way. Catch them all with one swing kick. It's a beautiful thing, baby. Now come see me when you clean up these street clothes.
Let me guess, he wants us to come over to his house and hang out, be friends.
Actually, he agreed to a parley. After I pointed out that you saved the scrawny bun and he needed to return the favor.
Well, let me guess again, you want me to set up a play date with the other gang leader?
You could put it that way. I wouldn't. Just fine. Tell him the other side agreed to come to the park tonight at sundown. No guns.
Sundown, eh? Well, you got it, Sheriff Luke. Deputy Spider-Man will get that rascally varmint!
So, how did you get in this whole superhero business, anyway?
A long story. I got accused of some stuff I didn't do. I tried to buy my freedom by agreeing to some sketch experiments. Next thing you know, I got unbreakable skin and super strength.
I got bitten by a spider.
No.
Yeah.
And you named yourself Spider-Man. Cool.
As a kid, sounded cool at the time. I still like it.
So you were a kid? What's the excuse with that costume?
Why does everybody talk crap about my costume? It's a classic. It's iconic.
I was unaware that one of iconic's definition was ugly as hell.
This coming from the man that used to run around in a yellow puffy shirt with the little silver tiara and his afro?
Man dressed like you right now don't get to talk about how I used to dress.
Still, you wore a tiara.
It was a headband.
Thank you.
deserve it.
Well, I guess it all started when you decided to murder each other in front of the hospital. That kind of rubbed me the wrong way.
Man, when the sun started all that, they killed my cousin.
And you hit back at them and so on. Thing is, they've agreed to a parlay.
What are you talking about?
I'm saying that you, the leader of the Rolling Sevens, and Mr. Cage are going to have a little sit-down. A little chat.
Sevens agreed.
Yes, they did. And I suggest you do the same. Or Mr. Cage, the police, and yours truly are all going to be your new best friends.
So, what's the plan?
Tonight, at sundown, in the park. Be there, or be square.
Be square? You from Queens or something?
Just show up, or else. Drive-by shooting just as your ambulance pulled up, and then one thing led to another, and...
Same old story.
But what about your arm? How come you're leaving the hospital already?
Miracles of modern medicine. A few titanium pins, a few painkillers, good as new.
I was so scared this morning. Venom was choking me, and you weren't moving. Maybe that explains it.
Explains what? Explains you turning into that other thing, that other version of you?
You saw that?
Yes, I saw it. Tell me it's gone, Peter. Tell me you don't have that black suit again.
Well, it's complicated.
You have it, don't you? You know what that does to you. You know how it can change you.
You know, it actually worked for me. At first. Maybe this time it's different.
Get rid of it, Peter. Get rid of it, and then I'll talk to you.
Come on, MJ. Venom is out there still. I have a feeling that something's changed. That something about the suit is different.
Yeah? Well, I have a feeling everything will be the same. Get rid of it. It's not who you are.
Alright, I have to go. I've got this whole saved all of Harlem by forcing a peace between two vicious gangs thing going on.
There!
setup.